Zendesk makes software for everybody, mom and pops all the way up to really big businesses. The product design team has grown by at least 20 people in the time that I've been here. We're about 50 now. If they're working and they make a mistake, they don't have to worry about that because Abstract's kind of there for them. We're headquartered here in San Francisco. We also have an office up in Portland, but then we also have offices and designers in Dublin, Copenhagen, Krakow, Poland, Singapore, and Melbourne, Australia. So we've got like a 19-hour time zone spread between all of us. I'm asleep when some of them are awake, so there's definitely that like asynchronous work that has to happen. We've got maybe 2 or 3 hours in the morning where we have an overlap in our workday. So the period in which you can actually connect with somebody and get FaceTime is pretty limited. That can all happen through Abstract. Designers who need to collaborate on the same thing can just pick it up as soon as they get into the office. There is less of searching around for that email that someone sent or Slack message getting lost. And Abstract is super helpful for that because everything has that kind of paper trail of decisions. So we used to use Dropbox or Google Drive to have our files. And like everybody else, there was like final, final, final. What's actually final? Where is the thing that the engineers are supposed to be working off of? So being able to have this place and work on the actual final thing, the master, it's kind of freeing, right? And the methods that we used to have involved a lot of repetition for me. You would do the design work, and then there would be at least another day of essentially busy work. With the simplicity of Abstract, being able to work directly on the file and then having the designers essentially consume the same exact file, that busy work is totally gone, which means that I get to concentrate on making the library grow instead of helping other people kind of get at this thing that I've already done. Abstract didn't exist, oh cry. Super ugly tears.